Hi, I'm Morale Ventura. I'm a producer on From House on Willow Street.
Hi, I'm Arya Madev, and I'm a co-producer and first assistant director on House on Willow Street.
How does it feel to be a part of this year's FrightFest?
Well, I'm quite overwhelmed. It's one of my first films that I've worked on, and it's been a really amazing experience, you know, seeing all these people come out to watch our film that we worked on. It's 2 years now in the making, and it's just overwhelming, and I'm so proud to be here.
From House on Willow Street is about a woman that moves into a house, right? She's been abducted by three assailants, men, and the two female leads is Shani Vincent, fantastic actress, and then Carlin Bushell from Canada. She's now the baddie in the film. And what it's about is that they're abducted from a house, and from the house where they're in, it's actually the house from Willow Street. Now, that's the horror house that everything happens in. It's phenomenal. Very scary for myself. It's an actual ghost house in Heidelberg in South Africa. Really, really scary. And what it's about is that they're now the abductor, and it's a demon that's taken over the abductor, so it actually changes the roles completely. It was freezing cold. We shot from 5 p.m. to 5 a.m. 4 weeks straight. Very, very cold. Minus 2 degrees sometimes. We were all in snow gear. That was the most challenging thing we had throughout the film.
Just basically making sure everyone was on set in time. You know, there was obviously time constraints trying to get the shots that we needed for the film out. When you're shooting from 5 p.m. to 5 a.m. every day for 6 days in 4 weeks, it gets really tough. And as Morale said, it was extremely cold. We were all wearing snow gear. And I mean, in South Africa, that's like unheard of. So you can just imagine how cold it was.